Yes.
Now, here's a sport definitely not for the faint-hearted, mountain biking. When it's all downhill, they reach speeds of over 80 k's per hour on shingle and mud. It takes heaps of skill and a truckload of courage.
One of the toughest events on the New Zealand mountain bike calendar is the Mount Climie Downhill. Current national downhill champion Darren Henderson has more at stake than first place. He's out to impress a crack American team featuring current world champ Dave Cullinane.
It's my big chance if I can impress the people that are with him. We are virtually amateurs against pros, and if it was our job to do every day and we got paid the amount of money that they get, I'm pretty sure that very soon there would be people in New Zealand up in the world standings. Dave Cullinane is, I don't know exactly how much money he gets, but he is on roughly $200,000 New Zealand dollars a year just to race downhill for these people. And in New Zealand's a smaller country, so it's a lot harder to sort of come up with that sort of money. But I'm off to America in a month in April to race the pro season over there, and hopefully I'll pick up some sponsorship. It's going to cost me about $30,000 of my own dollars if I don't pick up something before I go. So Dave Cullinane seems to think I'll have no problem getting in the top 10 and maybe the top 5, and he'd know because he's world champion. I finished 2 seconds behind him in Auckland at our New Zealand national round, which is very close.
Darren has only been riding mountain bikes for 2 years and puts his success down to a high level of technical skill.
Downhill, it's a matter of confidence, really. Self-confidence. If you haven't got self-confidence, you're always going to be scared of falling off, whereas I don't worry about falling off, I worry about making a mistake. We pick lines. I used to race motocross for quite a few years, and that is my biggest plus when it comes down to this, because it helps me a great deal. For downhill, 80% of it is in your mental ability.
After being beaten in Auckland by 2 seconds, Darren Henderson came back to beat the world champion and win Mount Climie by a comfortable 21 seconds. While the others fall by the wayside, Darren Henderson is a man on a mission to be the world champion.